Hey everybody, Vicky here from Tales from the Trails, and we're going to be doing a gameplay review of none other than PowerWash Simulator. It's not just the base game, it is Alice's Adventures, which is one of the latest DLCs, which has been released. I have played this before, as you may have seen on the channel. That was via Xbox Game Pass, I believe. This time we're going to be playing through Steam, which is a little bit different. So a little bit of information about the DLC. So to cut a long story short, it is Alice in Wonderland themed. A little description from the developer is the once vivid kingdom of Wonderland has found itself doused in detritus. The calamitous aftermath of the biggest threat the realm has ever seen. A curious little girl. Take a trip down the rabbit hole to uncover a topsy-turvy, swizzy-whirly world of psychedelic colours, maximalist decor, and larger-than-life locales. Locales? Locales. You'll not always be sure what you're washing. Is it a carpet or a clock? A carrot or a cup? Sure, you'll wash walls and tables and floors. But here, even the doors have doors. And if you find your mind wander as you power wash and ponder, what does a caterpillar wear to bed? Interesting. You might just look up to find the answer directly ahead. Fact is fickle, but fiction is fate. Your destiny is fixed for big things. Royal things. Big royal things. As you clean your way through quirky and quaint homes, you'll tread a muddy path all the way to throne, visiting Wonderland's entrance hall, White Rabbit's house, Caterpillar's mushroom, Mad Tea Party, and the Queen of Hearts court. An all new outfit, gloves and power wash skin await you in Wonderland. You wouldn't want to be underdressed for the tea party of the century, or late for that matter. What are you waiting for? Can you clean up and find favour, or will the Queen's malice for Alice extend to you? So since we are now 2.5 minutes in and we have not even seen any gameplay, let's get right on that. So what I decided to show you is the Rose Garden. It is so beautifully made, it's so detailed, and there's everything you can think of in this garden of wonder and whimsy, and it's absolutely fantastic. I love it, absolutely love it. So, yeah, this is one of the levels, and you clean stuff. It's as simple as that. So you'll always generally have tools. You can upgrade your tools, your power washer, the extension hoses, the soaps you use. I don't tend to use soap, but that's just me. So if you look at the top left side, it'll tell you what you are cleaning, and the progress bar, what you see under it, the white line, that will tell you how far through cleaning that particular item you are. And when it flashes blue, it is completed. And what you can actually do is you can press tab, and it'll highlight all the dirt areas so you can see what you need to clean. Obviously at this stage, everything needs cleaning, so it'd be pretty pointless. But by the time you get to the end of a level, it's a little tiny bits of dirt which hide away from you, which you will need that feature. And also, if you, I believe, press escape, it will tell you what you need to do as well. It'll say like a door, like 95% through, and if you click on it, it'll highlight it in the level as well. It'll flash it up for you so you can see which item needs cleaning. A little tip. And yeah, I absolutely adore Power Wash Simulator. I enjoyed the base game. I played it on the PC for, is it Microsoft Games, Xbox Live, whatever it is, whatever it's called over there. But I had it for free on that, and then I got offered the DLC to try out, this one in particular, and I went, I'm buying the game. I loved it so much over there, I'm paying for it. So yeah, it is a very good game. I've already put 22 hours into this. I don't know how or where or, yeah. But yeah, it is fantastic. Absolutely adore it. There are loads of base game levels as well. And all the levels are in this DLC, Alice in Wonderland themed. So if you're a fan of Alice in Wonderland, definitely try it out. Even if you're not, it gives you so much more content to actually play with. And the amount of detail these guys go into, I mean, you can't say it's not a detailed game. And your power washing. It is such a bizarre concept, but it is very Moorish. It's like chocolate. You don't know why you want to eat it, but you do. You want more of this game. You want more of the content. And they've got loads of different DLCs now as well. Some of them are free. It is definitely worth giving this game a go. I mean, I've played it before on the channel, as I've mentioned before. Absolutely love it. Brilliant. And yes, I will be getting the other DLCs as well. So I'm going to leave you watching the rest of this video. This is only one of the new levels with the DLC. Hope you do enjoy my content in some way, shape or form. Obviously, go find this game on Steam. I'll put a link in the description. All the best and happy trails.